Thanksgiving never happened.
Except for this. Why are you still here?
I can't leave my mom and sister alone with him. And my mom won't leave, so I'm fucked.
I need to find your dad. And fast. I need your help.
Don't you understand? The longer he's gone, the better for all of us.
Jonah, we both know what he's capable of.
Did he hurt someone else?
I hope not. That's why I need to find him, to keep him from doing something really wrong. You have the chance to finally break the cycle.
What do you want me to do?
There is a great big shit ugly world out there, Jonah. The bad stuff doesn't just end at your doorstep. You can help put an end to all of it.
To all of what?
The sins of your father. Help me, Jonah.
You see that? It's been my dad's baby for years. A few days ago, he hands me the keys. Best dad ever.
Smooth, circular motion, son, and the paint job will last for years.
I got it, Dad.
If you've got it, I wouldn't have to remind you. There are two ways to do things. Why not choose the right way?
Well, if you're not going to play baseball anymore, I suppose you aren't going to need this.
No, Dad.
Right? How about this? Well, you're full of awards. How about this one? This one's for most valuable player.
What a play!
And that's for my windshield. Things of beauty need to be honored.
Did you say you were thankful for me, Jonah?
I did not say I was thankful for you. Because I'm not.
You're a killer. Sucking the fucking life out of all of us! Mom, Becca, me!
Fuck you and fuck you.
It's not mine. What?
The metal detector went off. You found a handgun.
It's not mine, I swear. I don't know how it got there.
What? The police down here.
No, wait.
Al, never listen to us. Listen to me.
Don't let them get us. Don't.
I won't. I won't. It's fine.
Oh. Becca. From here.
No, I think I...
Becky. Hide!
Jack?
No, don't talk to him!
Jack?
Kelly was my other half. You know, all those stupid fights over who got the bigger room or whose turn it was to get the car.
Derek's parents are on the way from the airport.
Thanks, Kathy.
Is there anything else we can do for you? Anyone you want to talk to?
Can I talk to you? I mean, you know, you were with her, right? At the end.
I was.
Well, if you're okay with that.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Hey, what's going on?
So, Patrick, we know that you were at the park the other morning with Thomas.
I was at school. What are you talking about?
No. You went there to confront him about being Muslim. You argued. You lost your temper.
Most lacrosse players like to run with their sticks. Where's yours?
dead. I just went on a run.
Is it broken, or did you destroy the evidence? I like the letter to the chaplain. The cut and paste letter is very Zodiac.
Dad, you gotta believe me. Tom was embarrassing us. People were laughing at him. I did this for you.
Thomas just wanted to find the good in people. Yes, he found God, his God, and that humiliated me, but he was still my son.
But I'm your son, too! You taught us to be proud, you know, proud of this family. And when Tom changed, everything changed. Because the one thing this family always had was honor. And he ruined that! I loved him so much, and he turned his back on us!
I don't know, maybe we turned our back on him.
I'm trying here! What am I doing wrong?